Hey family, so what you need is a leave-in conditioner, hair combs, and what to spray your hair with for better. Now that we know what we need, let's begin. Yes. I'll start with spraying my hair with a little bit of water and go on from there. We'll be goodness sake, I will be using my leave-in spray. I made it previously. If you want to see how I made it, please go check my previous video. Thank you. After spraying our hair with water, let's try and stretch our hair with our hands, just like this. Before sectioning it with a comb, we're gonna try and aim for 6 threads using our yarn. Is it yarn? No. Wool. I don't know. These ones. I'm gonna try and aim for 6 so I don't take much time. Yes, do this. So I'm gonna go ahead and section the hair into 6 parts and I'll see you soon. Keep going. This section is actually ready to do. Now I'm gonna spray in a bit of my leave-in spray. Again, you can visit my previous video on how I did this. Spray it in. Massage it in. See. My hair is ready. This section is ready to go. Let's start threading. Threading. Okay, now the threading. And take it. Again, do not pull the roots to avoid pain. The easiest method is to crisp your hair. That is. And I'm gonna take like this. I'll take my wool, piece of wool, put it there, grab with my thumb and thread. Do not pull. Because I've heard a lot of people complain about pain. That's why they do not like African threading methods. So to avoid all that, twist it at the base and twist when you finish, like here. Because unraveling is another problem. So divide the hair and twist, just like this. This will make it easier when the day comes, when you want to take them out. See? Twist the end. So I'm gonna go ahead and do the same the rest of the hair. So if your thread finishes and you're still doing a section, just take it like this, hide it in the hair, hide it, take another piece of wool, see, hidden, and continue, just like that. Continue your thread. Yep. So just do that to avoid any knots or tangles. And I'm gonna twist the end again. Twist it a bit tight so that it won't unravel or loosen up. I don't know if you can see that. Looks tight. Yes, we are on to the last one. See how I stretch my hair using that method? Yep. Take a spray. leave-in spray or your leave-in conditioner that you can use. Massage it again. Oop. Don't forget your ends. That's it. We're gonna go ahead and cut off the rest. Cut these with the scissors. Careful, it's kind of here. Yeah, I can leave that one. Or you can just do this. Pull your hair up and cut. Yep. Let's try and style these. Take this one. Up here. So. Use your headband. Headband. And you're done. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate you.